Hey guys, Jack101Star here. Welcome back to another reaction, and tonight we'll be reacting to Live Love ASAP by ASAP Rocky. This is technically the first mixtape I actually am reviewing. I don't know if it should be called mixtape review or album review for the title. I don't know. I'll just choose one and that'll be it. Anyways, last week we reacted to Peso and Purple Swag, so I already got a taste of what this is supposed to be, what this mixtape's supposed to be all about. And ASAP Rock is releasing an album this year, I think. Or was he going to? I thought he was. That's just me, probably. Anyways, I'm very excited to move on to this because, believe it or not, I've listened to Long Live ASAP. I've listened to At Long Last ASAP and Testing. But not this one. How could I not? Also, for this video, we'll be using a version of this mixtape I got off of Internet Archive because, unlike the Spotify version, some songs are actually missing, probably due to copyright reasons, which is most likely it, but yeah, I got this from Internet Archive. So, without further ado, let's begin with track number one, Palace. Oh, Jesus Christ.
How real is this? Well, how trill is this? Still don't give a shit, my ignorance is still a bliss.
This is one hell of a way to start.
Don't cold love, rose gold slug. I could afford it, I imported stone cold drugs. To the true and show you how to do this. My old
girls
give a cold chill. Says she got a coke feel, cause I'm so trail. I sold pills, no deal. Put her on her feet, toenails. I'm vampires, I'm blood suckers, I'm thirsty killers. Backing them up to the trap, pulling my stash, shitting my swag. Niggas is wicked and whack. Like crisscross, her lip, thinking me burning the hatch, bumping in pads, making it last.
Oh my god, he's going hard.
Game was for grabs.
Sights of my trail life, plans.
Goddamn, how real is this? I know the whole world won't be feeling this. East Coast. Goddamn, how real is this?
I already like this more than his other albums now. What?
I know the whole world won't be feeling this. Goddamn, how real is this? I know the whole world won't be feeling this.
That was a good way to start. Don't shuffle it. I don't shuffle. Whoops. That was a good way to start. Wow. That might have been one of ASAP Rocky's best verses I've ever heard. Yeah, that was a good way to start. Wow. Anyways, track number two, Peso. We've already listened to this. This is a nice track. I really like this. Yeah. I'm gonna love this album. I just know I am. Yeah, I am more than thrilled to do this tonight. Wow. Anyways, on to track number three, Bass. Or Bass, whatever.
You better fucking recognize that fucking name right now, ASAP. Recognize that shit ASAP.
These other niggas so-so, they open up my mojo. Spinning Sophie with a half a kilo by her Jojo. Blow it out your culo, who got dough on the smoke? Girls love my rose gold, purple got me slow-mo.
Okay.
Something like I'm Dorothy, but my must be
okay.
Loco. Seven on these bricks and for your fix, so call me Toto. Follow me now.
Why is this like really low quality?
With a diamond and we got a 100 stack. What you know about that? Got me swagging to the max. Everybody know what got me sitting back. It's just a match.
Oh, then I let that tech show. Hear that echo. Let go that meadow. Be special to your threshold. Niggas acting petro. Like it through the back door. Give it to her raw. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all. ODB, ODB. Fucking other niggas broads. OPP, OPP.
Coming down, starting like a bitch. Bitches on my dick, on the set. And they like the nicotine and cigarette. How they feeling for a nigga? It's all up in my veins. Bad back, give me space. Cause you know how we do it. Niggas scream, ASAP. A-10s, niggas.
That's really catchy.
Bass. 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 Where that bass, Clint? Where that bass? Trail shit. Trail shit from a trail nigga. All my purple people. I be that pretty motherfucker.
Never gets old. That is really catchy. Yeah, that was good. That was catchy. We're only on the third track that's this good.
Yeah, that was like really catchy. I'm not sure if the low quality was on purpose or whatnot. That's just probably how it was. I'm sorry if anything else is low quality. I'll probably just switch to Spotify version if things go wrong. Anyways, let's move on to track number four. What's up?
Name is Casino. ASAP.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Ooh.
What's up?
Back once again, sipping hand, mixed with juice and gin. Bitches in, couple lady rings, counting Benjamin. Kush, motherfucker, the police. Oh, my niggas rock gold teeth. So hood and we so street. Sipping on that codeine, we hustle hard, no sleep. Yo, bitch, loose, that's no sleep. Talking about I be that pretty motherfucker. All those where I'm reppin'. Tell them put the bitch in, we gon' make it in a second. Pretty motherfucker, Harlem's what I'm prepping. Tell them put the bitch
in. What's up?
And the other gangs are saying, what's up?
What's up?
And the other gangs are saying, what's up?
What's up?
Where the money get longer, pretty nigga, pin your hair up. The nerve of this dude, but I'm cool as a fan. 40 ounce full of brew. I be that pretty motherfucker. Harlem's wet. Tell him put the bitch in, we gon' make it in a second. Pretty motherfucker. Harlem's wet, I'm reppin'. Tell him put the bitch in, we gon' make it in a second. What's up?
What's up?
And the other gangs are saying, what's up?
What's up?
And the other gangs are saying, what's up?
That was really good once again. I absolutely love the production on this as well, actually. I love the production on this a lot. Anyways, track number five, Brand New Guy, featuring Schoolboy Q. Reacted to Schoolboy Q back in 2022 or something like that.
I'm camel down in my boxes, goatee, a bathing ape, animals in my project, like monkeys, orangutan, heavy blue, you red flagging, hair swinging, my pants sagging, hoes all in my bandwagon, yo bitch gagging, she jet lag, I am fashion, trying to cop that Benz wagon, my bitch driving, my friends crash it, niggas threat with the chit chatting, see a nigga don't shit hat, talk money, chick Latin.
I like this a lot.
I'm paranoid, high as hell, nigga Fitzroy. Pulled off through the city like, seen that whole nigga like, hopped up on the nigga like, put that pussy nigga in the purse. You wouldn't be the first. Backpack full of random work. With two bad hoes, I'll teach you how to jerk. Teach you how to jerk. Y'all should have made that hoe bigger. Killing careers, make these cupcakes remember. My objective is to serve your agenda. Biggie and filling out. Do all that shit you be talking about. While you gone, shit, Netflix on your couch. What this popcorn about? Microwave oven while you out there cuffing. You over there loving. Brand new shirt to the brand new drawers. Brand new socks to the brand new Glock. This motherfucker hold 15. Slap that hoe in till the clip get lost. Bitch, I'm a boss. Pulled up clean, don't you hear it? The Mac attack when that strap on. Like a Shaq attack on that backboard. Clap on, clap off. Blue pit in my backyard. Red nose, big burn in your big mouth. Pussy niggas suck lead off. I pulled up, this skirt off. Vodka shots, he smeared off. Shit, no jigsaw. No horseplay when we quick draw. Pussy nigga get a tip job. Hands up, stick your mans up.
That was good. Not my favorite one, but that was definitely good. Schoolboy Q released a really good album this year, by the way. Yeah, that was a good track. Anyways, track number six, Purple Swag Chapter 2, featuring Space Ghost Bourbon ASAP Nas. Now, I really like Purple Swag, so it's just gonna be like a remix of it. Let's find out. Oh, I think it is. I favored Purple Swag more than Peso in the end, actually. So, I'm happy to see this.
Back in this motherfucker, nigga. Yeah,
oh my god, the bass.
Space Ghost, part at it again with this funk. Sipping no gin, living in sin, leaning in the tro.
Shout out to that H in that fucking SUC. My fucking brain is purple, man.
Everything is purple.
Really love this so far. Also, the amount of bass on this song is insanity.
Everything is purple. Everything is purple.
All hell here. Bitches Satan talking. Told him we said to make it rain. Bitch, I make it pouring. I'ma take a sourish. Go study my nature, big chain away. You hate it, the fame's a gangster. But I'm in danger, all of my paper. Smoking a purple, bitch, I'm dang.
I like this. I like this guy's verse. Goodbye to the pavement. ASAP Nas, that's who it is. It's like one of the best productions on the album. Who produced this? ASAP Ty Beats. Yeah. That was good. It's my favorite one so far besides Palace. Oh my god. Yeah, I love this. I love this so far. Anyways, track number 7, Get Lit, featuring Fat Tony. I like the production on that. That was a good track. Anyways, we'll move on to track number 8, Trilla, featuring ASAP 12e and ASAP Nast. So much ASAP members. Oh my god. I already love this instrumental.
Them bad bitches blow kisses by my earlobe. Aware.
Why does this go so hard?
All these boppers wanna bop 'em. Niggas wanna jock 'em, not a red light. She used to call me asshole. Now she dropped that ass low. Fuck it, man, I'm cash dope. Shower diesel slash coke. ASAP, we the last hope. See you in my past, bitch. I'm headed to the future. 12E ain't no loser. Mixing up that syrup. Call it cookie booster. I'm slurring. What's up? I lucked up. I see it as a come up. I'm on my job, man. I see you in the sun. God bless America. My flow is scarier. Style wow, like my nigga Common after Africa. The point I wanna marry her. But I be on my pimping shit. Check out my living shit. I be getting money, getting money. Can you dig it?
Don't
get on my pimping shit. All the ball, all the ball. East Coast motherfuckers making all the noise. All the noise. I never heard ya. Still sipping candy painted whips is what I'm sipping in. Kitchen Kim is whipping up that shit to get man. Middle finger to your fucking business, man. Great adventure shit. Roller always driving prosper. Rock what level we gon' take it to.
I kinda wanna hear more of that. That was good. That's probably my favorite one now. There's no reason the beat had to go this goddamn hard. Oh my god. I would not mind hearing other rappers on that beat. That was a good one. Wow. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, that's my favorite one now. Wow. Alright. Anyways. Okay, track number 9, Keep It G, featuring Chase Infinite and Space Ghost Perp. Second Space Ghost Perp feature. I have actually heard of a Space Ghost Perp. I want to react to him eventually, but he has, like, too much mixtape. I can't even choose one. Let me know which one I should react to if I get the chance.
My nigga, Y'all niggas started this shit, ASAP started, y'all finish it. Won't let these motherfucking devils come in between y'all. Keep the team straight and keep that shit cheap. Let these motherfuckers come in between y'all. Y'all got the power, keep the power in y'all motherfucking hands.
This is music for the villains. Sophisticated, cheering ASAP in the house. Now we finna run the building. Working everything. Now my niggas gunning for a billion. They ask me how I'm living. I say I'm gold grilling. Niggas get my dick licked. Red bone complexion like a piglet. Kiss, kiss, drip. The throw the bit is ignit.
Dude, that I'm sample.
Stuntin' is my business. Swaggin' on you hoes. Don't care to do the same. Young stay true to the gang. Fuck them lanes. Keep it motherfucking keep. Every day low motherfucking keep. Cause at the end of the day, fuck what you say. Nigga, I'ma keep it wide. We slide straight to the telly. Shaking the jelly with my dick inside. Hit it in motion, in slow motion. Hit it, nigga, she open. Nigga, I poking. Split it legs, let me keep that pussy red. Fuck what you said, I'ma still cooking and fucking porno movie. Do we feel my style is hella sharp like a spear? All I do is sit back and think with the 40 beer. And you gotta feel the boat booming all in your damn.
I really like Space Ghost Perp now. I wouldn't mind reacting to Space Ghost Perp now.
Cause at the end of the day, fuck what you say, nigga, I'ma keep it cheap.
Dude, who is producing these? Oh my god. That was good. Oh my god. I've been saying every track is good, but come on, man. Oh my gosh. Anyways, track number 10, Kissin' Pink, featuring ASAP Ferg. Okay, I know. I've heard him before. Okay.
Game signs, fuck a goon and a goblin. Golden styrofoam cups with jolly wrenches at the bottom. Wait a minute.
Hey, and now I'm blowing hella smoke. Talking on my cell phone.
Dude, this sample.
She's sipping on my styrofoam cup. Telling me she wanna bone, but I ain't got. Cause I'm sipping Big Mo when I'm on that screw juice. Pull on the mustache, now it's time to screw you. And I wanna talk
to even rhyme.
You, girl. Moving like it's turtle time. Feeling like I be on my Bergenstein. I stay on my money grind, and I'm going out of my mind. Flying through the purple sky. Sippin' on that pimp juice.
Oh my god, yes.
She's all that I want. Bitch.
Nah. Oh my god. How did the tracks keep getting better? How did they keep getting better? What is going on? Wow. Oh my god, that was such a good track. I didn't think, like, quiet vocals like that would go good over that, but it works. Somehow it works. I don't know how, but it does. Good god. Oh my god, that was my new favorite. Right beside Purple Swag Chapter 2. Intro. Anyways, track number 11, Houston Old Head.
Yeah.
Back again with the production.
Yeah, smoking, rolling, beef it up. I adjust the tweakers up.
Break it down
so I could beat it up. What a welcome back, what a welcome back. My sneakers tug. This is for my
old
head. Go on, turn your speakers. A little rose, riding in the beam.
That Rocky Where You Been line reminded me of Excuse Me by ASAP Rocky.
One while, we rolled a couple swishers. We chat for a while. I said, I'm just on my grind. I come to shine. Whoever got days, you feel like giving up. Like, how you gonna eat when this gig is up? When the chips is down and the jig is up. But I found out life is just a bitch. A bitch is like a hoe. Hoes want the money, money come and go. Friends turn to foes, the foes they be fake. If you listen when your old head talking, you'll be straight. Fake. If you listen when your old head talking, you'll be straight. Now my old head, old age, bald head, road gang, cold red, cold man. Nose red, cocaine, pivot bitch, and he told me about that rapping, trapping in the old days. When pop punk was shocked before that rat that had that nose ring, and I'm so hot. Slow, slow swing, tip foes, no chrome wings. Told me I should head home, pick it up, I hit you back. Miss me and I miss you back. She said, how long miss you too, and they can't wait to get you back. You should come.
Sorry if I haven't been saying anything, I'm just been enjoying this. I like this so far.
Hoes want the money, money come and go. Friends turn to foes, foes they be fake. If you listen when you're old, life is just a bitch. A bitch is like a hoe.
I love that chorus so much.
Friends turn to foes. If you listen when you're old, head talking, you'll be straight.
Life advice. That was a good track. Once again, I love the production and the verses on that. This is really good. That was good. Anyways, track number 12, Acid Drip.
Feeling out of place, plus it's getting kind of late.
Oh.
Trying to make it home safe and not get raped where you live.
Oh my god.
Time that you wish you had a band, but you just helped your friends flag a taxi. Now you walking not too far from your crib. Breaking, made your way to 7th Ave, flag the yellow cab. Now you need a upper fast to help your mellow swag. Black kid, French braids, and you keep the potent. Hand on the thigh, kiss on the lips, eye for eye, drip for a drip. Hand on the thigh, kiss on the lips, eye for eye, drip for a drip. I get you high, I can supply, fix for your trip.
That was a decent one. Once again, production, lyrics, pretty good. Anyway, it's track number 13, Leaf, featuring Main Attractions.
You know, I look at the crowd, you know.
Tired of these rappers, tired of these jackers, tired of these dancers by these fucking backpacks. Holy sisters, sick and tired of trying to survive. I'm sick and tired of my environment, sick and tired of feeling the problem. One of a kind, one of my climate. Sick and tired of young, but starting upset. Going in money, making Manhattan. Every nigga on my block wanna be a main attraction. Shout my nigga Scarlett. Andre mixed with Kanye. A little bit of Max, a little bit of Wiz, a little bit of that, and a little bit of this. Get off my dick. Yeah, yeah, boy. You ain't got no ticket. I'ma be hitting with me. Ain't no stage behind the scenes. I'm probably mixing lean. Chilling with my niggas, with my team. Come and take a sip.
Whoa. What is going on?
Face sampling with no craze. Doubting myself, cause I don't think the world can relate. To my surprise, everyone does. So half fake, half of the crazy. And that's assuming I'ma live that long. If I don't cry, cause I ain't live that wrong. Just
sit with me, take a hit with me, ain't no staying behind this
rat the fuck. Treat her like my enemy, I just wanna bust. Seven dose.
Oh, apparently Main Attractions is a rap duo. I did not know that.
Trying to make a beat, I'm stuck. So I two-step, move my feet and keep it pushed. Always bouncing back, gotta keep the cushion. And that's some beast, no more honey buns. Fresh white teeth, bright like the sun. Only nigga around here rocking Michigan.
Take a hit with me, ain't no stay behind the scenes. I'm probably mixing lean. Nigga sit with me,
What? My thing just crashed straight up. What? Why did it crash?
I'm stuck, so I two-step. Move my feet and keep it pushed. Always bouncing back, gotta keep the cushion. And that's something fat. Ice City slums, weed in my pocket. Coke in his tongues. Buying swishes, sweets, no more honey buns. Fresh white.
Take a hit with me, take a hit with me, ain't no stay behind the scenes. I'm probably mixing lean. Take a sip with me, yeah.
Trade up, just go on for all. Kids running around in the schoolyard.
That's a decent track.
You keep it good. Keep it good, kid. Cause you know I love you. I'm always love you.
Anyways, track number 14, roll one up.
Let me know, number 7. Then she looked at me and said, hello, what can your eyes do?
What you asking for? Liquor is my last resort. Beaming niggas grab the talk.
Then poke her shit.
Tell me what you think about it. I be getting high. I'm trying to get that Mercedes truck and them ladies fuck. They already know we got them blunts and we blazing up.
Let me know what's up.
Not a decent one. That was good. Anyways, track number 15 and second to last track, Demons.
I smoked away my brain. Things are going dumb. Cocaine up on my gums. I think they're going numb. I'm having stomach. Give me the beat and let me lean. Tap the vein. Let it strain. Feel the pain. Young monk in my vessels. Fuck the click you with. I'm finna fuck the bitch you next to. Fuck a metrosexual. Suck a dick. I'm disrespectful. You know what the kid gets.
Demons posted all around me. I can't be them all alone. Thinking about you, thinking about you. Added to your thoughts. These even those, they start to drive me. Lord, don't leave me all alone. They start to drive me low, don't leave me all alone.
Really like that production once again. What the heck is going on with that? Some really hard drums. That was good. Anyways, let's move on to our 16th and final track, Out of This World. Whoa.
Alright.
Get money addict, I'ma get money tatted. Money in the attics, money in the stashes,
hey.
Money in the cabinets, stuff three strap sneakers, riding with a leecher, student and a teacher. It's money over bitches, no room for school play.
And in this album, like, and in this mixtape, like how he started it.
Life is, he's got a scramble. Yeah, I feel Rihanna, and I understand, ho. What you think I rap for? To push a fucking Lambo? Now I'm looking back, we ain't shit, I've been jiggy. Currency from the Wiz ain't enough to get me home. Can't really hate when they compare me to Drake. Could've been J. Cole if I met J. Ho. Who that? ASAP, I'm boosting. Niggas still jokers. Me, I'm on my Bruce Wayne. Fly kicks, my shit. Yeah, I'm on that Luke Kane. I ain't bragging, but I do this. My shoes is Bermudas. I'm bougie. I've been on the black like who kids. ASAP, standing on the black like the new kids. ASAP, nigga. Alright.
So, that was the mixtape, and I've been recording for nearly an hour, which is outrageous. Yeah, that was surprisingly good. I didn't expect it to be this good, I'll be honest. The genre I found out was called cloud rap, which, it's good. Now I know it's, now I know it's, like, really good. If there's any other, like, mixtape similar to that, please do recommend it to me. I would be very, very interested. Anyways, there's a lot of songs I like from that. Favorites were, if I had to choose, Purple Swag Chapter 2, Trilla, Kissin' Pink, and Houston Old Head. If I had to choose either Trilla or Purple Swag Chapter 2, one of those, I can't pick. Worst one, maybe would have to be Get Lit. That wasn't too notable, but not a bad song. Not a bad song by any means. This is really good. Love it. I'm gonna give this like an 8 out of 10. That's how good that is. Oh my god. It's like, I start recording at like what, 10 something? Now it's 11, 12. That's crazy. Good night, everyone. Anyways, that'll be it for tonight. Thank you guys for joining me on this reaction. Hope to do more mixtapes like this in the future. Anyways, I'm Jack101 Star. Have a good day or night, depending on when you're watching this. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.